Hello, everyone. I'm Dr. Wen. Here is the question. Function f has domain and a range. Both are real numbers. F of 0 equals 1 for any x, y. If they are real numbers, we have f of x, y plus 1 equals f of x times f of y minus f of y minus x plus 2. What is the function of f of x? How to solve this kind of question? In general, we cannot make any additional assumption. For example, we cannot assume this function is a linear function. Also, we cannot assume this function is differentiable so that you can use calculus method. Although the final answer is a linear function. For any given x and y are real numbers, we have this equation. We also have this result. If we switch the order of x and y, then we have here, that's f of y, here f of x, here f of x, here as y. Because x times y equals y times x. Therefore, the left-hand sides are equal. Therefore, the right-hand sides are equal. We can cancel some items from both sides. Fx times f of y, fx times f of y, positive 2, positive 2. Then we have negative f of y minus x equals negative f of x minus y. Then we have f of x plus y equals f of y plus x. We move this term to the left-hand side, this part to the right-hand side. We have this result. Now we can let y equal 0 so that we can use this given condition. F of 0 equals 1. F of 0, this part equals 1, y equals 0. Therefore, we have f of x equals 1 plus x. F of x equals x plus 1. This is the final answer. That's all. Thanks for watching and I'll see you next time.